time to show her up. Wait, what is she doing?
Looks like she's racing, but not in her car. I mean, your car. I mean...
Why? Why swap cars?
My guess? It's her chance to size you up without risking her ride. Don't let her throw you. Go kill it, Speedy.
Goddamn, how real is this? I know them hoes gon' be feeling this. East Coast, Coast, well, how real is this? Still don't give a shit, my ignorance is still a bliss.
Goddamn, how real is this? I know them hoes gon' be feeling this. East Coast, Coast, well, how true.
Yeah. suspect, dispatch. AWD, joining the others in the pursuit, dispatch.
Don't get too up yourself.
Well, I'm staying on them no matter what. on the scene. AWD appears on us tonight once we get this funk.
Oh, whoa, whoa! What are you doing?
Going to get that car. Yaz never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, Yaz! What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah! The one you stole the same night you ripped off the garage?
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right? Well, let's see it. Me and you race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for Pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama. A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car.
If you make it.
Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
Can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
He came in first!
Yes! It's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh! I forgot the best part! You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car!
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
No shit.
She's rattled, boss.
What a
Hey, the car's looking pretty powerful, but we can always add more, especially if you want to win. Ain't no prizes for last place, Speedy.
All units, this is dispatch. Be advised, extra units will be out on the streets today.
Exactly what we need, some backup.
Hey, Speedy. How's it going?
All good. Looking forward to getting out there again.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. So, on that, there's some big money events this week if you've got your A-spec car up to scratch.
I love big money.
Who doesn't? And you're gonna need more than one ride. The Grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Collect more whips? Oh, I can do that, believe.
Aw, look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
Stay safe out there. Oh, and don't forget, after the qualifier last night, cops are out in force.
You'll lose it eventually. to KRSFM News across the lake. The mayor confirmed rumors of a rumble in the streets last night. She has released the following statement.
I want to assure the good people of Lakeshore that I fully condemn the illegal street race that occurred last night. That is why, as of this morning, I am releasing emergency funds to the LPD, ensuring they can increase their presence throughout our city. And I say directly to those reckless individuals with wanton disregard for stop signs, stop.
And in other news, mayoral candidate Holden Parker III stopped traffic in a different way after a campaign event at a local petting zoo went horribly wrong. More on that story after the break.
Great. Looks like there's gonna be even more heat on us now.
You watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, created a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Rydell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Rydell's Rides?
No, what?
What's with the number one?
Because we're number one.
Okay. I guess that works. Anyway, so what did you think?
Listen, Rydell, about that video.
Is that really what Jasmine thinks of me? Fake father shit? But this whole thing was an act?
I don't know, but it's not what I think, okay?
Okay, kid. I hope not.
Of course. Look, Rydell, you get any more links, don't watch them. And if you do, trust me, never read the comments.
Got it. Let's not give her the satisfaction. We ain't about to let her beat the garage, right?
Damn straight.
Good. You keep doing what you're doing. Remember, pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
You got it, Rydell. Yaz won't know what hit her.
Later, kid.
Please! Damn, you scared me! was a youngster when I first learned how to cook it. I spent a 50 on my range to split. I had to come going crazy out of split.
Rydell's Rides, you need a lift?
Hey, it's Harlow. I had a run-in with the Lakeshore's finest. Had to ditch my ride. Can you hurry?
Send me your deeds.
Can you believe this? The mayor's speech about the race, the cops coming down harder, it's
violating the Constitution is what it is. Breaking one of those amendments thingies.
Uh-huh. Which one?
The right to go, like, really, really, really fast. Whatever, I failed civics. We keep outrunning the cops, it only helps with our rep.
Not all rep is good rep. But if it seems to be helping the garage, I'll take it.
Your head would collapse, but there's nothing in it, and you ask yourself, where's my mind? Where's my mind? Where is my mind? Where's my mind?
Where's I know you like a challenge, Speedy, and I got a good one. There are some head-to-head events out there. Good chance to earn some stats.
It's Shimizu.
Hey, how's it going?
Saw you at the takeover last night. I think you could use some practice.
Wow. Straight to the point.
Rydell's proteges always need to practice, and the garage has a reputation to maintain.
I ain't about to let the garage's reputation down.
Good. I've had a heads up on where the next takeover is tonight. Why don't you go get the jump start?
Thanks, Shimizu. Hey, what's up?
What's up? That video of you throwing down with Yaz after the first qualifier. That's what's up!
Seriously?
You should peep my DMs. Everyone is giving you serious props for challenging her. Just don't let it go to your head, all right?
I'll try.
Good. Wouldn't want you to turn your back on this racing stuff and start doing battle rap.
All units, additional reinforcements inbound.
No more eyes on that racer, dispatch.
Suspect vanished on Kennedy test track.
Spread out. Find this perp at all costs. 2440 vanished. We're done here.
Power, baby, and I'm nuclear. system and murder!
Joining in on the chase, too. Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp, too. Doing our job for us.
I was not paying attention.
Now there is.
out, people. I don't give up easy. Just one mistake and I'm through.
Tess, I'm so glad I made this social account.